इतनी तेज गर्मी आई डोंट थिंक एनी ऑफ अस सॉ कमिंग, स्पेशली मुंबई का क्या हाल चल रहा है कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा, कभी बारिश तो कभी इतनी गर्मी की यू थिंक यू आर गोइंग टू जस्ट बेहोश बी बेहोश आउट एट होम, बट दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाई टुडे वी आर डूइंग एन अंडर ₹200 आजियो टी शर्ट्स हॉल. आजियो हैज अ लॉट ऑफ वैरायटी, आई थिंक उनके पास काफी पुराने डिजाइन भी होते हैं जो इतने क्लियरेंस सेल पे जाते हैं, बट यू नो इट्स अ टी शर्ट सो वी रियली डोंट केयर इफ इट्स एन ओल्ड कलेक्शन. सो लेट मी शो यू ऑल दीज अमेजिंग टी शर्ट्स आई फाउंड ऑन आजियो. देयर ओवरसाइज, देयर पेस्टल, देयर क्यूट. Let's begin. All right, the first one is what I'm wearing actually. It says summer vibes and there are like fruits all over this. This is a size medium, इसलिए एकदम ऐसा perfect fit आ रहा है. But personally मुझे oversize t-shirt ज़्यादा अच्छी लगती है ताकि ऐसे breathe करने मिले उनमें. But this is not a bad fit at all. इसकी MRP थी ₹349. यही MRP थी of almost all the t-shirts. But we got this for ₹168 only. प्यार ऐसा peach pastel color है इसका and जो लिखा हुआ है ना, it's embossed. It does not look like this range का t-shirt at all and very comfortable to wear. Next up is this one. It's from a brand called My Graphic Tee and just look at the print. It says baggage you don't have to carry, and having started therapy myself, I am so attached to all these kind of quotes and all. It just feels so nice. Pehle suitcase pe likha hai your past, second pe likha hai guilt, third is expectations, fourth is others' mistakes and fifth is negativity. Koi bhi nahi chahiye isme. It's such a positive thing. I haven't even seen this in like proper brand stores. Love this. Same price से भी 168 का ही था. And you've got to know कि इसके जो ये है ना handles वगैरह जो locks है वो सब sparkly glitter है. If you iron this yourself, please इस पे मत चला देना वरना आपकी पूरी t-shirt खराब हो जाएगी. But I think this could be my favorite of all. With the haul शुरू ही हुआ हम favorite mark कर रहे हैं. Alright, the next one we have another cute peach t-shirt and it has plants on it. Finishing of the print is very nice. जो doodle है it's done very well and it says just one more plant. ये देखिए मुझे यशिता राय की याद आती है because I know she loves having plants in her home. I am not a great plant mom क्योंकि मैं इतना travel करती हूँ कि कोई भरोसा नहीं होता, इसलिए जो भी plants I have kept, they are lifetime plants which I'll literally be using for like decades and decades, but they are for plants. So if you are a plant mom or if you know someone who loves taking care of plants, I think they'll love this. ये मुझे साइज लार्ज में मिला. यार पता है ये रेंज की टी शर्ट्स में साइज ऑप्शंस नहीं मिलते, सो यू हैव गॉट टू फिल्टर योर साइज फर्स्ट एंड ओनली देन बाय, वरना फ्रस्ट्रेट हो जाके ढूंढ ढूंढ के किस में आपकी साइज है और किस में नहीं. दिस वाज आल्सो ₹168. नेक्स्ट वी हैव अ व्हाइट टी शर्ट. व्हाइट टी शर्ट इट्स नाइस टू बाय देम इन द अफोर्डेबल रेंज बिकॉज द वे दे गेट स्टेन्स इट्स नॉट इवन फनी हाउ व्हाइट क्लोथ्स पे दाग ऐसे लग जाता है. This is from a company called DJ and C and इनके prints भी बहुत ही ज्यादा अच्छे थे. This one says Earth Day every day, which is very true. जो इनका print है it looks like a painting and I got this in a size XL. So it's going to be baggy, nice. अगर आप denim भी पहन रहे हो so you can tie a knot on this or you can half tuck it from the front and that's a great way to wear this around. ये 168 rupees का है, I think मुझे सारे almost same prices में मिले, plus आजियो पे coupons इतने होते हैं ना checkout के time. Do not forget to enter those coupons. All my Swifties need to comment a red heart in the comments and that's because we have a 1989 t-shirt. Of course the Taylor Swift ka reference nahi tha by the brand, I'm guessing it was by Miss F21. I think it's a spin-off on Forever 21, but all the Swifties related to that only. I don't understand why the random banana is there, wo mujhe itna samajh nahi aaya, but donut, ice cream lover, I love weekends. I actually love weekends. So it's super fun. It's a nice grey heathered fabric and 1989 jo likha na wo sequins mein likha gaya hai. So it's a little sparkly. It has a 3D effect. Love this. Actually, jab maine order kiya tha, it was from a brand called Globus, but tag pe Miss F21 लिखा है. ये था कुछ 400 के अबव का, शायद 500 का था, बट वी गॉट दिस फॉर 199 एग्जैक्टली. अगला टी शर्ट काफी स्पेशल है बिकॉज मैंने ना बचपन में बहुत ज्यादा कार्टून्स देखे. आई थिंक देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ 90s किड्स, ए जिन्होंने बिल्कुल कार्टून नहीं देखा एंड बहुत ही खेला है, एंड बी मेरे कैटेगरी वाले लोग जिन्होंने बहुत कार्टून देखा है, डोरेमोन एंड शिनचैन एंड ऑल दीज अदर फॉरेन कार्टून्स इज वेल, विच वॉज क्लिफर्ड द रेड डॉग एंड स्नूपी टिनटिन. तो स्नूपी वॉज वन सच कार्टून दैट आई लव्ड वॉचिंग एज अ चाइल्ड, एंड वन आई सॉ दिस टी शर्ट इट टुक मी इमीडिएटली बैक टू माई चाइल्डहुड, इसलिए मैंने ये लिया. स्नूपी ग्लिटरी मटीरियल में लिखा गया है. अनदर स्पेशल थिंग इज आई बॉट दिस वेरी क्यूट कोच बैग जब मैं लंदन गई थी फ्रॉम द फैक्ट्री आउटलेट, एंड दिस हैज Snoopy drawings. It was a collaboration of Coach X Peanuts. Peanuts is the name of the cartoon, and I thought wearing this t-shirt and carrying this bag will be so nice. This t-shirt I got for ₹196. Alrighty, what do we have next? This t-shirt, I relate to a lot. Iska tag kaatna reh gaya. I'm not returning any because I find all of them to be so worth it. This one is a beautiful yellow. I love yellow color. And it's cropped, it's boxy, so it'll sit very well on high-waisted trousers. It says, no drama please. And oh my god, I stand with that motto. Like very recently in my life, I decided ki drama bothers me way too much. And I've cut off with all the people who I feel like, are adding a lot of mirch masala in my life, which I don't want. Keeping that aside, this t-shirt has a very nice fabric, काफी soft है, and again ये जो लिखा है ना, ये 3D print पे लिखा गया. Normally ना मैंने सिर्फ super dark के t-shirts में दिखा था इसके पहले, of like embossed printing. 199 ये t-shirt है, ये exactly 199 का, very nice. I got this in a size XL finally. Now here's a brand which you will have not expected to see in this video. We have Vero Moda. I know Vero Moda and only are normally quite pricey compared to 199. Like I think 600-700 से starting range होती है उनकी t-shirts की. But I'm guessing कि ये जो sub company है Eye Scenery, I think it is started by Vero Moda only as a sister company but much more affordable. क्योंकि even on the tag it says Eye Scenery by Vero Moda, so I don't think these are the two same companies. These seem like sister companies. Again, what's written on this is embossed, so clearly I'm loving all of this. This is a very basic plain white t-shirt. Na yahan par piping hai, na koi aur print hai. So this is for like giving a very chic vibe, which is just showcasing the brand name. This we got for 184 after all the sales and discounts. Now pastel color t-shirts, but with a graphic print. मैंने सरोजनी में काफी देखे थे, but will you believe सरोजनी में इससे महंगे मिल रहे थे? All these भैया जो quoting like 300-350. So DNMX is the only brand जो मुझे पहले पता था which used to do affordable t-shirts until all of these brands also I discovered on Ajio, and they are I think the oldest as well in this field. This one is very pretty, vintage vibe है इसकी. Jack and Jones का vintage collection जो आता ना, which I know about क्योंकि मैंने कुमार के बहुत t-shirts ढापे हैं from that range. I love a vintage print, so finally I have my own. I think मेरी shopping से उसको ज़्यादा खुशी होगी इस video से, because now मैं उसके t-shirts कम लूँगी. This says outdoors, that is the one glittery part. And the rest of it has like a cactus, a beautiful sunset in the mountains, and it says escape to the wild. True to it being one of the most affordable t-shirt brands, this was only for ₹134. Even street shopping bhi iske aas paas nahi aa sakti. I got this in a size large. Screenshot mein the price might be different because wo abhi mila. I had forgotten to take a screenshot when we placed the order. But it's usually in that range only. Next up, this one looks like a very old TV. Pata hai jab pehle signal chale jata tha, tab TV aisa ho jata tha. So there is a lot of 90s references in my t-shirts because clearly I'm from that era. This again says Miss F21. So I'm gonna guess ki Globus ka tha. We managed to get this in a size XL as well, and I love how boxy it is. Iski sleeves bhi ekdam lambi nahi hai, so it will give a feminine look. And ispe jo no signal likha hai, wo bhi embossed hai in different colors. And jo signal gaya hua print hai na, that is full chamki wala. So it has quite a lot of different elements and textures to it, which makes it so cute. This was exactly for ₹199. Next, we have a very interesting sleeveless number for all my girls who love wearing sleeveless and crop t-shirts to beat the heat. Now, this one says Los Angeles, California. Aur teen char alag alag prints to thi, different color schemes thi. It's from Barrels and Oil, and inke paas na camisoles bhi bahut achhe hote hain. Maine last year liye the orange color aur pink color ke, so you can check that out. This was for ₹190, and it's very nice. Grungy look hai iska. Shorts ke saath bahut acha lagega. Very beautiful white t-shirt jisme blue piping hai. Mujhe na piping बहुत अच्छी लगती है. I like it. It's a great look. And we have a velvet texture on this. This is Santa Monica, California. And these t-shirts now give a very sporty vibe. And it can also be like if you've gone to any place and you did not get a souvenir. Even I didn't get a souvenir from London. Because yaar, ek to hoodies bechte according to their weather, and they are for 2,000-4,000 rupees. So I think these little mementos are nice to remember that trip. This is a size XL and I got it from Rio. Ye tha for ₹196. Now summers mein, I know outdoor workout to bahut difficult ho jata hai, but in case you still are not gonna let go of that routine, there are great t-shirts of sportswear under ₹199 too. So I got one to show you how it is, the quality and all. This is by I think Performax, kafi famous brand hai in affordable sportswear category. Medium size hi mil paya, isse bada mil nahi raha tha in a cute print. And this says today counts. Material kafi acha, it does look like ki sweat zyada time tak nahi geela rakhega t-shirt ko. It looks like something that's gonna dry quickly. This was MRP at $4.99, but we got it for 150 rupees only. Next up, my favorite color, yellow. This is a very nice way to wear graphic t-shirts. Agar aapko puri print nahi achhi lagti, just pick something with a minimal print. And I like the offsetting, like the placement of this. ये है फ्रॉम माई ग्राफिक टी, अगेन अ साइज मीडियम. इसमें ना ज्यादा बड़े साइजेस ना सोल्ड आउट ही रह रहे थे ये ब्रांड में. इट सेज स्टॉप बीइंग द ओल्ड वर्जन ऑफ यू बॉस एंड इट्स ओके इफ यू डोंट लाइक मी, माई वर्थ इज नॉट अप टू यू. आई डोंट नो, इट्स क्वाइट अ बॉसी वाइब ऑफ दिस टी शर्ट. ये था अराउंड ₹168. देन वी हैव अ पीच टी शर्ट which says unlock your heart. That text is properly embossed and then there's a cute lock which is in the shape of a heart. DJ and Co se hai, kafi acha sa boxy fit hai, so it's going to be airy. Pastel color with minimal print. Tha 168 rupees ka. Then I'm a big sunshine girl. I love the sun. Bas mujhe garmi nahi pasand, but I love sunny days. It makes me more energetic. This one will definitely explain that. Iski fabric although bahut alag hai compared to all the other t-shirts, ye stretchy hai and it's very smooth to touch. So it feels like a much better fabric than the other t-shirts. It's from Rio and I think Rio ने अपनी quality काफी up की है, because वो दो t-shirts clearly अलग से पता चल रहे थे कि Rio के हैं. ये था 196 rupees के लिए. And the last t-shirt we have is this one again from Rio. This is a size medium and has a piping on the collar and the sleeves, white piping. इसका जो print texture है ये और भी अलग है पता है. It feels like suede, not even proper velvet. It feels like suede. Wow, it's a cute t-shirt. So why not? Give you 196. So the last thing I have to show you is a very very cute quad set. So we have Snoopy again from Peanut. This is a t-shirt. It's in a size large. मैंने model पे देखा कि she had same track pants. But I do not like this about Ajio का interface कि अगर same track pants आप sell कर रहे हो, then why isn't it linked around the t-shirt? But after a lot of digging, I know even I'm thinking कि ये मुझे कैसे फिट होगी, बट मुझे तब भी पता था कि ये बहुत छोटी आएगी. सो लाइक मम्मी को तो फिट आई जाएगी. माई योगा क्वीन टचूर, शी हैज मेंटेन हर सेल्फ मच मच बेटर, सो शी विल डेफिनेटली बी एबल टू वेयर दिस क्वाड सेट. आई गॉट द पैंट्स इन अ साइज स्मॉल एंड द टी शर्ट आई थिंक आई गॉट इट इन लार्ज. सो इट बी अ वेरी नाइस कंफर्टेबल रोड ट्रिप आउटफिट एंड आई कांट वेट टू सी हर इन दिस टी शर्ट. वाज़ 196 एंड द बॉटम्स वर फॉर 384 रुपीज. बट यार दिस वॉज माई ह्यूज टी शर्ट्स हॉल फॉर यू एंड इंस्पिरेशन फॉर यू फॉर समर आउटफिट्स, बट यू डोंट हैव टू बर्न अ होल इन योर पॉकेट टू बी कंफर्टेबल बट वेरी वेरी स्टाइलिश इन दिस सीजन. सो आई होप यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. ये वीडियो देखने में मजा आया, देन डू गिव अ थम्स अप यार एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल. इफ यू डोंट एंजॉय वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, बिंदास गिव अ थम्स डाउन. आई विल सी यू इन अ ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो वेरी वेरी सून. Until then, goodbye!